I'm not afraid to die. the biggest scandal.